can't wait any longer.
I heard they're running on an emergency schedule.
And ought to come in sometime.
My friend missed the train back the other day.
All right, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by today, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this with Potassium Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
First hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Mm.
asshole.
You know you're better than that.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around here.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh? No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress. Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level, critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good!
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Lockdown protocol.
Shinra, I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully contained neutralizing threat.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Let's go!
know what to say.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these Surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
We were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. and we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's going to be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more for Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the President ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
It's on now!
It's on you.
Let me hear
you. All right! Watch and learn! You ain't getting out of this!
Bring it!
Conqueror!
All set!
Hang back! No escape!
Stop on this!
It's over!
Gotta love
deal with that!
Keep it up!
Let's do this! Get your ass out of here!
Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor.
Worked up a good sweat.
check the signal, son. The signal.
Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
You're not going anywhere!
It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn! Stay down, asshole!
Take it over.
Yes, not good.
Burn. After you.
Time to exit!
Too late!
Stay.
Catch you!
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
I'll take it.
Oh, really? Now stop for us!
Let's move on. It's over.
Gotta love
it. That's that.
Come on!
Nothing's gonna stop
me! You would say that.
World of yours.
You like it, huh? You know there's room for one more.
I'll think about it. Allow me.
Nothing's gonna stop!
You would say that.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Bring it!
What now?
It's huge!
So you must be the queen!
Too bad. Let's finish it. Let's do this. Take it from here.
Okay, let's go.
Quick once over and call it a day.
How did you get in here?
Damn. It's the three carrots on the train! Let's do it right.
Just fine!
No holding back.
Where the hell? We are. There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is
a secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory! How do I do it?
And don't come back!
We're going to the rail yard, remember?
Just so you know, this way leads to the station, not the rail yard.
I told you this ain't the right way!
Self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barrett.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
Bastards aren't going to get away this time!
take the lead.
I got this.
Need my help, please.
Shut up.
Whatever.
Feel like it.
Get the die here. Die here!
this it? Get back! clear.
Then stay there.
Let's go.
Sure.
This way.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion.
Speak
Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor. Below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
Three.
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? Hey, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Yes, y'all. Just pass it through.
If only.
You're not like that.
Calling fire.
Boom. Gotta love it.
Deal with that.
I got this.
Yeah, I'm doing it. Boom. Coming at you hard fast. What serious ass whoop? I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. In the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
You okay?
Yeah.
Going for that material, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that material.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
I think we already checked this place out.
Don't have a chance!
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Going in.
Way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Going off the course.
Life in the endless maze. Am I right? I remember.
Let's end this quick. Don't close your eyes. Gotta stay.
Not good enough.
Need a breather.
All set.
Great.
Still got a lot to learn.
We can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey, guys. You know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving.
Okay, then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... That's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
That one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
It's a brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
You're done. Brace yourself. We'll keep it together.
I got it. Bring it! Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Thank you. Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests! Fire in one off!
Is that it?
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk!
Think back. Anybody see a connecting catwalk? Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't access this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are.
Let's make this quick.
Shouldn't be
all
hard.
Right.
Sure.
Watch and learn. Need my help, do you? Yeah, come get some.
Shut up.
Bring it home.
All set.
Take an order. Best do it right.
Gotcha. Come on.
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
Bring it.
Alright, watch and learn. Bring in the heat. It hurts. Don't look now, but it's about to get real. Here it comes. Ah! Oh, you in trouble now.
Nothing to it.
That makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Not the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
The power's on.
The real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and his nightlights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
I got your number. Let's finish this.
Yeah!
Yeah!
No!
You would say that.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again? Wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Taking a detour. Well, I did.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
No moving back.
Bring it!
Back up the limit! Yeah!
I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
Heads up, y'all.
Get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
Link up with Biggs.
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming. On an adventure to find some treasure.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
this control the fans?
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing? Don't get killed!
Likewise. Keep it together.
Need my help, do you? Boom! Gotta love it! I'm counting on you!
My
summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too. Where they butcher the plant. Then there's the smell. Mako, be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor colonists. Backing in us, saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Intruder detected. Engaging counter.
You got this!
Hang back!
care. Wow. I'm here to use them.
Starting to think hiring you was a mistake. Ah! Suck it! Damn it! Got some fight left in you. We still got a job to do.
Whatever.
Get your ass out of here.
That it?
Give me your best shot.
Okay, Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about this. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it here!
So, where are the others?
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
A bit more.
Look to the left! The left!
Wait.
Hurry it up!
Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! Reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move. now. That could work. I'm next.
All in the mind.
Hey, check it out. They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Good sweat. Almost there. The smell. It takes me back.
Keep it together.
Let me handle this.
Thank you.
maybe dial it back a little?
What we got here?
Right up top.
I can deal with those things.
I got you now. Too bad. Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, I'll do it. Get to it.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha. So, it was like this last time?
A little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
Soldier boy!
Tifa!
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing? We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Perfect timing.
Wait a minute.
Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats! As architect of our populous engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The big boy.
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology. The Air Buster, your executioner.
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Airbuster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly and there'll be trouble!
You are to bring the command without further delay. What the hell is this? It's a genuine monster operation. Bullshit. I swear.
That's good, right?
Yeah, and that bullshit news is already peddling that false narrative.
To the command center right now.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no!
Attention, all security forces.
They want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay, I'm sold.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
You heard the man. Get these components prepped for the Airbuster ASAP.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound from
B8. Copy, B8.
Intruders!
Take them out!
Of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
You find it?
Yeah.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move!
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
Outbound for B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
Negative B7. Airbuster Brevis priority. You're on your own.
That's it. Enough!
We will deal with you ourselves!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Big Bomber Shell flagged for disposal.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out.
So, where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barret, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
Deal with that.
Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson. Hell is this?
M-Unit. Another type of enhancement.
Your call if you want to nix it.
M-Unit flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Programming core flagged for disposal.
That should slow them down some.
Thank you.
H5. This is engineering. You need to pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists.
Copy. They're here!
Stop them!
No holding back. Don't overdo it.
Yes.
Bunch of pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles. And never enough keycards.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else? AI programming cores help it move faster, right?
That's an M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing. Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
You going down one way or another? Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
status report!
We're short on M units, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look! They're still prepping it!
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my airbusters report?
I got your number.
Give me.
Allow me.
This should do it. Come on.
Assessment, don't you think?
We definitely took it down a peg or two. Yeah, I'd give us a fighting chance.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Hear that?
Too bad. It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
Subtle invitation.
We were gonna spring the trap anyway.
Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
Get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing. Right on the money.
Yeah.
What y'all got tucked away in that locker? This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shin.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Take that, Shinra. Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns. Score!
well done, Dishonored Wolf. I say take everything that ain't nailed down.
Soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Marco? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Marco is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful stewards. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What did they do?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. An and your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche! Harry, I'm fired with Poseidon, Midgar! Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death!
I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like the blood. But I failed you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
It's good to know that.
Cloud, what did it do to you?
Damn it! Boy, me. Give him hell!
All set!
Coming at you, hard man!
Yeah, beat him! It's on you!
My turn!
It's even more magic!
Back to it, right?
Stay! good to go? Keep it all you've got.
almost got this. Come on, guys.
Then show what we made of.
To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey. Who? Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. He lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You, and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.